We had talked about it before. That lake that changed everything. We agreed that it was time. It was just a normal day. I got him up, dressed him as always, just our daily routine. We went out and went on our usual walk. Except on that day. That day was different. That day, we went further. We were just so tired. But we kept going. It was like a mirror, you know, that lake. Life is a gift. Gifts must be appreciated and enjoyed. Yet if that gift is broken, you cannot pretend it's all okay. My gift, my precious son.